Hello everyone, welcome to my channel All in One. Today I will showing you how to make gajar ka halwa. So let's start it. 1/2 kg grated gajar, 1 cup sugar, 1 cup milk powder, some roasted dry fruits, 2 to 3 green cardamom, 2 tablespoons of ghee. Heating pan. Add sugar, added and cover it 20 to 25 minutes. See this? See this? Cover it 15 to 10 minutes. Water will be absorbed. Add milk powder. Mix well. And cover it 5 minutes. Some dry food mix well inside and some garnish for garnish. Thank you. I hope will be enjoying my recipe, and don't forget me to like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.